EBS produced an X-ray light with new characteristics, more focused and more intense. The first advantage is to collect more and better data. Protein X-ray crystallography is one of the most used techniques to determine the position of each atom inside of a protein. Proteins are the machinery of life. Their structure is fundamental to understand how they work and develop treatment for diseases and to contrast the action of pathogens such as the coronavirus, or yet to optimize biotechnological applications such as the production of biofuels. EBS produces an X-ray light with new characteristics, more focused and more intense. The first advantage is to collect more and better data, so determine more protein structure in less time. This is crucial in the scientific effort against the current pandemic. But the main goal of our new serial crystallography beamline is to collect data from samples as small as a thousandth of a millimeter in a few millionth of a second. Proteins are very fast. When we determine a structure, we take a photo of it. But if we can record data in a few millionth of a second, we record instead a film frame of a movie of how the atoms move. And this will open new insight in machinery of life, a new perspective for biological and health applications.